When you hear the word visual impairment, what usually comes to mind? May I have Michaela, Vianya? Okay. Nas Mikay? Wala, sige ako na lang. So visual impairment, according to Jonathan H. Salvin, visual impairment is a term experts use to describe any kind of vision loss, whether it's someone who cannot see at all or someone who has partial vision loss. So ang visual impairment kay dili na siya ingon nga kanang total blindness, Jude. Kuan na siya kanang pwede na siya nga kanang blurry ang pananaw or kanang naitom-itom sa pananaw. Man siya visual, some kuan sa visual impairment. Niya ang visual impairment po kay dili na siya ma-corrected by medication or surgical operation or kanang any ordinary optical lenses, kanang such as kanang contact lens or eyeglass. So ang kanang kuan kanang nearsightedness or farsightedness dili na siya ma-considered as visual impairment kay ma-correct ram na siya through kanang eyeglass or contact lens. So mao na siya visual impairment. Prevalence. So globally, the number of people of all ages visually impaired is estimated to be 285 million, of whom 39 million are blind. People 50 years and older are 82% of all blind. So majority sa kuan sa mga visually impaired sa world kay mga tiguang jud kay kana laging tiguang na niya kanang manggawas na mga sakit-sakit sa lawas muna nga apil ng pananaw ana niya kwan po tinang females are more likely risk to be visually impaired than males po. Next kay sa Philippines kay more than 2 million people in the country suffer from low vision in both eyes, and at the same time, Department of Health reported that at least 300,000 Filipinos are bilaterally blind or are totally unable to see. Yeah, according po to Dr. Leo Cobillian sa UP, taga UP, 10% of kindergarten-aged Filipino pupils are suffering from visual impairments. So, ngano mang kuan ka ng 10% sa kindergarten pupils kay nag-suffer na from visual impairment? That is because in today's generation, mga bata kay kanang bata pa gani kayo, kay bao na mo gamit og cellphone, mo na magsigihatan og kanang mga Peppa Pig or kanang mga YouTube videos nga pang bata, mo na nga bata pa gani kayo kay mag-eyeglass na or kanang maghanap-hanap na ang pananaw na siya. So next, three levels of visual impairment. So first, we have mild visual impairment. Ang kaning mild visual impairment kay dili kayo ni siya, di pa kani siya grabe. So mild visual impairment, maka-read pa relatively larger characters ang person niya. Dili pa siya mag-lisod og identify og shapes, colors, and brightness contrasts. Ang sunod na level kay moderate visual impairment. So, moderate visual impairment, makatell pa og shapes, color sa objects, o makadistinguish pa siya between brightness and darkness. And moderate visual impaired person can only read characters with larger size and broader strokes. And lastly, muna yung pinakagrabe ka ng severe visual impairment. Ang severe visual impairment kay muna dyan yung ka ng usahay kay total blindness, nagyod, wala na dyan makita niya. Makadistinguish na sila sa changes sa brightness o darkness sa ilang palibot. So next, causes.
Causes. Number one, neuro condition of blindness and vision impairment. Muna siya ang atong pagkabuta o pagdagaot sa atong mga tanan-aw. Nga, ang number two kay carelessness adopted by a pregnant mother. Kanang galing mulay pagtagad kanang nabuntis ka niya, walay pagtagad, like, ang nga na, injury or accident, niya poor, die, defects of abnormalities and in a eye, in the eye itself, or glaucoma character. Una siya, in a growth of eye condition that damage the optic nerve. Yeah. Kasagaran ma-damage ani kay cause of abnormality, high pressure in your eye, and mapon ni siya ang leading causes of blindness for the people over at age of 16. Yeah, number 5. Next slide na lang. Age-related visual impairment. Mga atong mga pananaw, kalabutan sa atong mga pananaw. Yeah, reading, writing, and working difficulties yung proper lights. Muna siya ka na, mupuno siya usang ang kakos, like, magtanaw, gitaw, salida sa itong cellphone, yung naka-off ang lights, nga. Maghilig mo siya gitag magbasa o mga Wattpad or mga something na inana, nga. Ang lights kaya naka-off, mupuno na siyang makakos. Yeah, next kay types. Astigmatism. Cannot focus and at one objective regularly. In the way of eye blends light, the passes to the retina. Yan yung ako i-explain kayo. Napamahita na ang picture. Retina niya. The light-sensitive area at the back of your eyeball, the optic nerve transmit nerve inflows from the retina to the brain, which is translate them into eyesight. Muna siya kasagaran niya. Makita mo ka ng blurred na makita mo sa kanang car ba nga murag ikitanaw ninyo kay lain kay inyong pananaw. Yeah. Second is color blindness. Decreased ability to differentiate between colors. Kanang kita tanan kay naman kita yung 3 types of light sensing cones in the eyes. May red, may blue, may green. And lalaki mo dyan sa gano, labi na tanan na eye color blindness. Yeah. Pigments of these cones may be dysfunctional or missing. This cases, the eye have trouble differently between different colors, and this leads to color blindness. Number 3, kay vision retopathy of prematurity, scarring and detached of retina, and considered to be a higher risk for developing certain eye problems later in life, such as retina detached to myopia. Muna siya ang nearsightedness. Next, Ange. Number 4, macular degeneration. Due loss of central vision to objects looks like one. Muna siya ang kanang individuals with vision loss from the age related. Yeah. It looks fine, but their eyes appear to be just like they're always where their peripheral side vision preserved their walk around with a little wood version individual. Muna siya kanang small dark button sa atong kwan ba? Sa eye, gani. Makita na niya mo sa example sa picture. Yeah, ang glaucoma kay disease that often associated with elevated intraocular pressure, which is damage to the eye optic nerve, and it is lead to the loss of vision and even blindness. Number six, diabetic retinopathy. Diabetic usually interference with the blood supply to retina that may result in serious vision of impairment. Muna siya ka na mga cause, food condition po ni siya nga cause vision loss and blindness of the people who have diabetes. Okay, it affects blood vessels to the retina man. So if you have a diabetes, namgit a diabetes, minsan, walang, sila ko mga kaya if na yung mga diabetes ba, it is important nila nga mo get og a comprehensive dialect of eye exam at least one a year. Number 7, cataract condition of the cloudless in the lens into disorder the compass. Ang kaning cataract kay mura ni siya kanang ang naani siya sa kanang dito ning atong puti sa mata, diha na siya murag kanang mo cloudy is not cloudy na normal clear lens over eyes ba kanang for people have contrast seeing to cloudiness, it's a bit like looking through the frosty fog-up window. And it's caused by cataract make it more difficult to read. Kanang isod na kaayo silag mo basa. Asan mo ko? Number 8 na ange. Ambulopia. The lazy eye. Type. Poor vision that happens in one eye, usaran siya ka eye. It develops when there are breakdown in how the brain and eye work together. And the brain can recognize sign from one eye. Number 9, strabismus, crossed eye. Inability of eye in the very focus the same object with both sides and the it is a condition in which the eyes do not line up with another. In other words, kanang usara ka mata turn in a direction that is different from the other eye. Mura ganun ka na. Monocon na na ba? Yeah. Number 10. Next, please, Ange. The central columboma. The central areas of the retina of a newborn are found complete in their formation. Kanang eye, this is an eye abnormality present kasagaran at the birth that result from the absence of the tissues in retained part of the eye, or one both of eye, or buha ka buhok eye. May be affected. Examples. Muna siya astigmatism. Kanang makita ninyo na normal na ang isa kay lain kayo murag mukalat gani. Na ang kanang nasa ubos kay mauna siya ang color blindness. Muna siya kanang pretext sa symptoms na red na ikuan niya. Sa tanaw nila kay maura dyan na tanan. Next, Ange. Una siya ang bulupya. Bulupya ba? Okay. Una siya ang retopathy of prematurity. Una siya. Ang usak ay nadari sa pilin. Usak ay nasa tunga. Na ang bulupya kay pagira siya. Makita. Na ang isa kamata kay lahi ilong makita. Next, Ange. Visual impairment. Muscular depression ka lang. Kuha na yung makita ka ng gray na lang siya ba? Hindi na makuha na yung diabetic. Make sure na kinahay ka ng mga itong-itom. Itong-itom niya yung pananaw. Nag-coma kay mura siya na-frame. Na-frame sa kilig niya. Tantaras kay foggy siya. Na ang total blindness kay wala na dito kayo makita nga itong asin. Next, Ange. Muna yung ang stabismus ka kung ingaw ninyo na ka ng mura din ay siya ka ng malukon na ang tunga kay straight na ang isa kay kanang takalaglihok, takalagutan ang na ang kalomboma kay mura siya ka ng kuhan si Evelyn. Dito na. Yan na. Iling na ka na ng itpong sa tunga. Next, Ange. Lucia.
So, we'll tackle about the famous personality. First is Helen Keller. Helen Keller was an author, lecturer, and crusader for the handicapped. She lost her sight and hearing at the age of 19 months to an illness, believed to have been scarlet fever. So, scarlet fever, a bacterial illness that develops in some people obstruct throat that has features as a bright red rash that covers most of the body. Keller learned from Sullivan, kanang was her teacher that taught her to read and write in Braille and to use the hand signals of the deaf mute. Next slide, please. Fetty Wap. He was born with a glaucoma and had one eye surgically removed as a child. He used a ocular prosthesis or prosthetic eye, but later discontinued it. Franklin Roosevelt. On April 12, 1945, President Franklin Delano Roosevelt, known as FDR, passes away after four momentous terms in office. The president suddenly felt complained of a terrific pain in the back of his head and collapsed unconscious. A doctor immediately recognized the symptoms of a massive cerebral hemorrhage that resulted to his death. Stevie Wonder, superstar singer-songwriter, lost his sight as a newborn where he came into the world 6 weeks early with a retinopathy of prematurity, or ROP. Received too much oxygen in the incubator likely worsened the condition for the tiny baby, leaving him blind. Next slide, please. So, teaching strategies. Three basic elements in educating visually impaired students. First, specialized services, books, and materials in appropriate media, including Braille, as well as specialized equipment and technology. So sample of this, a specialized material is the keys you see. It is a keyboard with large print, different from the typical keyboard that we have. It has larger keys. Another is large print key top stickers. So we have a typical keyboard with small small print. So you can buy large print key tops so for the visually impaired student to see clearer, yeah. Then second, a full range of program options and support services so that the individualized education program, EIP team, can select the most appropriate placement. So an example of this is the National Federations of the Blind, or NFB. It is a large organization that offers a wide range of programs and services for people affected by visual impairments. Some are gonna offer that the programs that they have offered is training education, summer programs, and Braille certification. Next slide, please. Third is the adequate personal preparation programs to train staff to provide specialized services, which addresses the unique academic and non-academic curriculum. Next slide, please. Also, presentations and demonstrations are made accessible to severely visually impaired students by providing verbal explanations. Read what is being written at the board and or describe what is pictured in the presentation. Because these students are visually impaired, most likely must preferred ang discussions through talking ng dili like kanang mo ana ka kanang look at the board and ana dapat ikaw mismo describe para sa mga students. Saying over there is not useful for a blind student. Instead, spatial directions must be given from the student's perspective. Next slide, please. Avoid leaving doors and drawers ajar or chairs out from under tables and desks. Either keep furniture consistent or inform or involve the students in rearranging. So, kanang like dapat order ang set sa classroom. Kay, for example, ang sa ka table kay murag na alis siya sa pathway sa students. So mag-cause siya og like na ay matumba niya mag-risk noon o injury sa mga students. Seat or encourage the visually impaired student to come to the front of the classroom or presentation area in order to be certain that he hears all instruction and explanation correctly. It's the same as kana like sa kana ganing kana students nga kanang dili kay makaklaro sa farsighted or nearsighted, like first sa first button sa teachers like sa class, like mga tana sila kanang isa dili kaklaro sa layo or isa kanang mas maklaklaro sila sa layo, so dapat nag-exchange og seats. Next slide please. So these are the assistive technology. First is the handheld magnifiers. Low vision optical devices include a variety of devices such as stand and handheld magnifiers. So these are the portable low-tech tools help students to access text, images, and other visual information. Kabalo naman guro ta kung kabalo ta tanan kung unsa na ang handheld magnifier, ang magnifier. So ang handheld magnifier kay mo ni ang gi-use sa visual impaired students, like mag-read sila ng textbook kay ila ding ipaduol sa words para mas makita nila, kay mas ma-zoom in ang kanang text niya, mas mabasa nila og klaro. So next slide please. So braille note takers, lightweight electronic note-taking device that can be connected to a printer or a braille embosser to produce a printed or braille copy. So, braille is a form of written language for blind people in which characters are represented by patterns of raised dots that are felt with the fingertips. I think murag familiar manguro tatanan ani kay kana gani murag ang paper kay kanang ang dili siya like i-print like typical printed paper na to nga makita natong words, pero ila kay ma-feel gani nila kay na i-dots dots nga naa sa paper. Then ang kaning braille note takers kay mura siya keyboard nga ang low keys ay ang keys niya sa ubos, kay kana ganing naa didto ang kanang katong murag dot dot nga ma-feel nila nya dito nila i-feel na dito unsa ni nga letter para maka-type sila. So next slide please. Next slide. So audiobooks. Next slide. Audiobooks, ako na lang explain. So for those who are visually impaired, this will help the people with vision loss or loss vision by enriching their knowledge and providing information on different subjects through the means of book that is in the audible format. So audiobooks can be replayed many times, making them handy and easy for note taking. So kanang ang kaning audiobooks kay kanang instead like kita may mismo ang mubasa, like na dito ang words, audiobooks kay recorded siya with the use of a human voice, and a student can access them using special devices or software. So this would really help with visual impairment kay mas applicable man nila kung ang madungog kaysa sa ilahang makita ay mabasa, kay lagi dili kasi sila kaklaro. So through the audiobooks mas clearer ang kanang information. So that would be all.
Thank you, Lucia. Do you have assessment?
Yes, miss.
Okay, where will they access?
Ako lang i-send sa kanang chat box, miss. Google Form siya.